bust me wide open and show me your mind. Over and over again.
Hey guys, welcome back. It's me, Asia Sierra. So I am going to do these shirts that people have been requesting. Rhinestones on it. I'm about to get it so you can see it. Hold on. I got this little toddler ponytail. But yes, I'm doing these shirts that these people have been requesting for me. I had this cut up graphic with the.
Okay.
So this is the shirt I made, and I had a lot of requests on it. So it's a tie up. I cut it, put the rhinestones on it. So this is a video based on that today. So I will be making a whole bunch, but I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tees, 8, 9 tees. I got all of these tees from Hot Topic. They're all Barbie tees, and I have like 2 Nirvana tees, but I think I'm gonna keep the Nirvana because I think I know what to do with them. But 8 of them, different sizes, process now. And I'm going to be recording the whole entire process. But it's really easy. Like, it's just the expense of how much you have to buy. So, like, the shirts was like $16 each, and that was on sale.
You don't know me. Thank you. I'm gonna go get some more.
Okay, so this is the first one, which is the blue one, and I put the rhinestones on the shoulder part along the rim of the collar and shoulder part again, and I slid it and put another rhinestone in the middle. This is a tie-up as well. I put the slit in the front, so then you tie it. This is the white one, same concept, but no rhinestone in the middle. It is also a tie-up. This is the gray one. Same concept as far as the shoulders, but I put the rim around the neck and on the shoulder as well. And this is a double tie, so tie in the back, tie in the front. Like I said, I wanted to do something different for every one of them because, you know, different designs or whatever. So I need to cut this tag out. So different designs for every single one. So when I get the other ones tomorrow, Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, so this is day two. I'm just about to hurry up and do it because these videos are already 29 minutes long. So my safety pin came. So I'm just about to show you like the end result of these like last couple of shirts. Just the end result. I'm not even finna do the rest. So like I did this Nirvana tee yesterday. I put the Indian on this one. I did it too. Right here. On both Nirvanas. And I might put the, I'm gonna put it on here as well.
Okay guys, this is the final project that I've completed. I told you all this is, I'm going to show you all like the ending of everything. So for one, this is the Nirvana tee that I finished. This is the back of the Nirvana tee. This is the front. Number one. I'm going to lay that here. I'm in my kitchen. So this is the second one. Barbie tee. The third, they all have a tie at the bottom. Number four, number five, and last but not least, another Nirvana Z.
Okay, so I am complete. I am finished. I just showed you all the rest of the shirts I made. So that is it. Like, I'm going to put the information in the, please. So just please hit me up. I'm going to put my Instagram page and everything else of that sort. So let me know if you have any questions again. Thank you. Have a good day.
And no matter what, keep doing what you do. Keep on, whatever you do,